now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
A winter storm watch has been issued for much of the 16 WAPT viewing area. That goes into effect on Sunday morning and will stay in effect all the way through Sunday night. Notice that includes everybody with the exception of down toward Macomb. Heading on into the back end of our weekend. Lots of clouds starting to move on into the air. Fairly thin veil of clouds, so we'll still see temperatures take a tumble tonight as high pressure is still the main weather feature for just a little bit longer. So a typical January night tonight as overnight lows will fall down into the mid-30s. 34 degrees here in the capital city will fall to 36 in Macomb and 36 heading into Natchez. The next big storm maker is starting to take formation. It's continued to cross the southern portions of the Four Corners area. And with the cold front moving over us, we will see that interact with that cold air. And we're talking the recipe for potentially rain, sleet, and snow heading on into Sunday. That system will not make it here by tomorrow. We will continue to see beautiful weather for the Mississippi Blues Marathon, and highs will climb up near seasonal averages. Look for the highs to top off near 51 degrees here in Jackson. So that system will scoot right along the Gulf coastline, interacting with that cold air in place. And we're talking the threat of seeing some heavy snowfall just to the north of the 16 WAPT viewing area and potential snowfall accumulations just to the north of Jackson. So snow to the north, a mix of sleet, rain, potentially freezing rain and snow across much of the I-20 corridor. Down toward Brookhaven and also Macomb could see the potential of some freezing rain. So here's a breakdown of everything that I'm thinking. Notice right along Highway 82 and off to the north of that, maybe 2 inches of snow or more. We will be between that, between Greenville toward Yazoo City, also the threat of some sleet in there, along I-20, including Vicksburg, Jackson, down toward Hazelhurst and Meridian. Snow, ice, sleet, potential snow accumulations, also the threat of seeing some rain with that. And then south of Brookhaven, down toward the Gulf Coast, mostly a rain event, but does have the threat of becoming freezing rain heading on into the back end of Sunday night. Snow, sleet, and ice, also blustery winds potential out there as well. So we're talking a potentially hazardous travel situation. 51 for your high tomorrow, and then temperatures will quickly take a tumble down into the lower 30s. Snow, sleet, potentially freezing rain, likely Sunday afternoon into Sunday evening, and then we'll taper off in the early overnight hours heading on just before sunrise on Monday. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Houston with the forecast here on WAPT.com.